Mr. Williams? How's his shortness of breath now? Because of the oxygen, has it helped any very much?
No.
It hasn't?
Don't worry, I'm
home. I'm Brighty, the nurse. You're in hospital.
Yeah.
Can you remember?
Breathe.
Okay, right. Mr. Williams, I'm going to get somebody else to come and help us a minute, okay? Because what's happening is your blood pressure's a bit low and your pulse is a bit fast, so we need to sort you out.
Hello, sir. I'm Ray.
This is Mr. Williams, who's had a previous MI, but this morning now has developed shortness of breath. Okay, I've upped his oxygen to 4 litres via nasal cannula. His blood pressure's rather low. He's tachycardic, but it's regular, but regular and fast. His capillary fill is slightly delayed. And his temper's okay, but he's complaining of the shortness of breath giving him some problems. I've listened to his chest, it's a bit bubbly, okay, and obviously he's struggling a bit.
Right, the issue here is his heart failure, so he's got a bubbly chest. Let's switch him over to a face mask,
See
if we can improve his oxygenation. Okay. I'm going to put you on a face mask, sir, and help you breathe in a little bit better, okay?
Yeah.
That's his real blood pressure, is it? 93 over 28?
Yeah, I've just done that.
Okay, so he's underfiltered. The issue is how we facilitate his cardiac output, how we facilitate his blood pressure. What's his urine output been?
Well, according to his chart, he hasn't passed urine with me this morning.
Right.
And he passed some urine late last night, but it was only about probably 200 mls.
Right, okay. Let's give him some volume then. Yeah, I said it might help you breathe a bit better.
Okay.
Let's give him some volume.
Okay.
Volume then, let's give him 300 mils.
Right.
That. No urine output really, so should give him some frusemide as well, consider some frusemide.
Right, okay. Volume then?
Yep.
500 mls?
Yep.
Okay, so you want to give 300 this stat?
300 this stat, yep.
Right, okay.
And we'll give him some frusemide as well. Might have to consider an inotrope later on as well.
Right, so how much frusemide do you want to give him?
80 milligrams.
Right, okay. So I'll give the fluid first.
Yep.
Yeah, and then...
See the blood pressure respond, then give the frusemide, see what the urine output is.
Okay.
And we'll debate the inotropic issue later on.
Right, okay.